Gordon, good lead. And there's a shot, base hit down into the corner. But Gordon will make the turn. Now they're going to hold him at third. And a good thing is Michael Brantley hit the cutoff man. But the Sox take a quick 1-0 lead on the double by Tyler Flowers.
Heller drives in run number 22. That looked like a straight change or a little slider in the zone that didn't do a whole lot. And just barely over the head of Chisenhall at third. Joe McEwing makes sure he